Hello everybody, welcome to mellowdraw. How are you feeling? I'm fine, I hope you're fine. And today I'm gonna be doing art on Speedpaint Studio. You see that it's quite different from my usual layout and stuff. I usually use Fire Alpaca for digital drawings, and now I decided to move on to something more professional, kind of. I think that, like, when you're starting out, Fire Alpaca is a really great free product that you can use, but now I feel like I should start, like, exploring more and stuff. And yeah, Clip Studio was a really good product that I've seen a lot of people recommending, so I decided to try out. And yeah, it's a really good program, so if you feel like checking it out, I'll leave a link in the description that you can check out and stuff. And basically it's a simple drawing that it was like a practice, and then I developed it into something more. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you like it. If you like it, don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. I've been going for quite a while, but I think I'll be uploading more. I don't promise like new videos every week, but I'll try to keep up with more videos and stuff since I have more time now. And yeah, feel free to leave a comment down below if you want to see something, if you have a show you like that you would like to recommend. There's a lot of free time now in this whole situation, so yeah, I'd love to see what you're thinking. So yeah, I'll leave you down to some music, and goodbye until the end card. Bye! Hi, and welcome to the end card. Thank you so much for watching till the end, and I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and do all the YouTube stuff. And yeah, YouTube will recommend a video that you probably would like, and also there's a link for a playlist with all my speed paints if you feel like seeing them all. So yeah, see ya, bye.